Supposed to be terrified of that thing.
It should have been. Pyrethian moonhawks eat these bats. Oh. Oh, I know I got the silhouette right. But I mastered the call years ago.
That stuff isn't poisonous, is it?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
What now?
We need to find her before we can catch her. She'll stay up high. Have you thought any more about why Paul's opinion is so important to you?
It's 2:30 in the morning, and I'm hunting an escaped bat. That's all I'm thinking about right now, Doctor. Bat and Porthos.
Sexual tension, Captain. There's no doubt in my mind.
By the air duct. Do you see it?
That's just the filter bracket. For the past few months, I've noticed increasing friction between you and the sub-commander. You must understand that I'm trained to observe these things.
With all due respect to your training, you're wrong. Pal and I have been getting along just fine. So let it alone.
When one person believes their sexual attraction toward another is inappropriate, they often exhibit unexpected behavior, such as inordinate anger toward comparisons made between their ship and their beagle.
Listen, Doc. There's no sexual attraction.
She's coming back down. Watch out! Don't let her in the corridor!
Are you all right? What are they trying to do to you?
The Cretacean's called.